So this is the metal reed element included in a shunt valve. This is the esophageal side and this is the tracheal side. You can see the metal element better on this view. And this is the sound of the reed element. As you hear, it's almost independent from the airflow.